Greetings. Don't be afraid. I hope you'll be able to help me.
I think that's everything.
Thanks. Take care of yourself. Going someplace?
Sentinel patrols are getting close. We need to relocate.
You must have hurt them pretty bad to have them come after you. What's an outfit like that doing on Aroa, anyway?
There was that bombing on Skelltech.
I've heard of it. I haven't heard too many details, though. What do you know?
I'm sorry, Nomad. I'm very busy. Excuse me.
Daigoro's hiding something. I just need to find out what.
Like you'd do anything if you did find someone.
So the ghost got away with Skell? How the hell did this end up my problem?
Special, but not that special.
Thank you.
sitting with the RTO an hour ago? We're not gonna really think about anything out here. So?
Yep, my lane's clear.
Roger. I didn't think it would be so boring to you. That heavy gunner told me some cams get attacked like all the time. Nah, I don't know who buy it.
I got nothing over here.
Same for me. Nothing to report.
Nothing happening over here either. I'm almost off shift, so I'll have the heavy call in when he takes over.
Oh. Oh.
Sniper's broke the game? Don't think I've forgotten.
What the hell? Patterson is dead! Look out!
No!
Jesus!
Any updates, Faye?
Nothing to report.
Nothing happened here. You know, we do these shifts day after day and nothing happens.
The RTO told me the other side of the island is more interesting.
Go away.
Up for intruders!
This is not... I'm gonna look around.
Don't let them go. They could be anywhere. Who are you?
Don't let your guard down. It could be anywhere.
What are you doing here?
Thank you.
Are you all right?
I'm in one piece. I found a workshop. Maybe it was yours. There were some blueprints that Paula had drawn.
There isn't time. That Sentinel platoon took some of our supplies. Critical supplies. We won't survive without them. Please, help us get them back and take them to our rally point.
All right, fine. But I'm hanging on to these documents.
Thank you.
That motherfucker. Enough of Madeira's battery power here to blow up the entire island.
Than it has to be. You're dead, asshole!
Where the hell is that son of a bitch, Daigoro?
He went to the South Cape whaling station to see his sister. What's wrong?
Don't worry. Daigoro will hear all about it. Where's your worm of a brother?
Nomad, are you okay?
Wait! Wait! You piece of shit. You tell a motherfucker when you have him chased down a truck full of explosives. Who are you trying to kill me? Huh? And what's up with these blueprints? You into engineering? Or you just bombed the shit out of 30 people?
Don't hurt him! Please, just let me explain!
Don't tell me this was your idea.
Now wait. Just...
You're a waking terrorist and you try to blow my ass up!
It was a mistake, okay? He got scared. The building was supposed to be empty. The lab was supposed to be empty. We were given bad information.
You two are idiots. So are all the rest of your outcasts.
The future must be human.
Project Deus wants to make computers that are smarter than we are.
What about Paula Madeira? She gave you those blueprints?
No. Daigoro figured out how to use her energy cells as an incendiary device. We kept it secret from her. Especially after we killed those people. Paula is too important to us.
Are you still gonna kill us?
Stupid is as bad as evil. With Sentinel out there, I need you. Still, I'm gonna tell Paula what you and your sister did.
Brute Squad? Tell her I'm sorry.
You see this coming when Skelfer showed up?
Hey, you.
Leave me alone. I don't have energy for a fight.
Look, I'm not here to fight. But I have to tell you. Haruhi and Daigoro. They bombed that Skelltech lab.
I heard the rumors. But Haruhi and Daigoro would never hurt anyone.
I know they didn't mean to.
But they did. I always thought... I don't know. Someone was trying to set them up. Make them look like terrorists.
And they used one of your energy cells as the bomb. Daiguro was able to adapt the technology. And Sentinel... they figured out how to do the same thing.
Oh, hell.
You gonna be okay?
You know that phrase, the truth will set you free?
Yeah, I've read it.
It's not true. I know what Jace has done for my husband. And I know what Haruhi has done with my technology. Let's go to Jace.
Skell first showed up.
Let's move. Just stranded in Aroa, like everybody else.
But you knew Cole Walker. You served with him?
Once upon a time. After that cargo ship sank and Daroa went dark, my unit was sent here to recon the Big Island. Our chopper got taken out by drones.
Is it just you?
There are a few more of us around the island, but we're outnumbered and outgunned.
Behind enemy lines and surrounded.
There's a saying about paratroopers. By definition, every time they jump in, they're surrounded.
But you lost some people.
Yeah. Are things gonna be cool between you and Jace?
I don't know. We'll see.
Thank you. Your life isn't over. Back to Erewhon. You have a drone jacking virus to build.
Hey, glad to see you in one piece.
More or less. Why didn't you tell me what you were doing for David?
Man, I don't know. I didn't want to say anything if we didn't get any results.
Yeah. Well, thank you.
Of course. I mean, thanks, my friend.
Look, things have been kind of intense for me. I'm not used to someone saving my life so often.
Hey, I'm your ally against evil drones and race with machine guns.
Thank you for everything. Okay, let's fix the mess I started. How far are you?
Basically. It's the architecture. It's giving me trouble.
You are hopeless without me. We got some work to do.